It's Monday, August 28th. I'm Kanna Danielle, CEO of Investiva with News BTC, and here's your cryptocurrency update. Ethereum opened today's Asian market with a bullish sentiment on the news that entrepreneur Mark Cuban's team has launched an Ethereum-based Mercury protocol. Based on the white paper released by the protocol's developers, Mercury protocol is designed as an alternative to centralized communication platform that aims to ensure the privacy of its users. By using the protocol, communication platforms will receive the benefits of decentralized blockchain technology at low cost. The Ethereum versus Japanese yen pair has been trading in a new uptrend above the Ichimoku cloud after its losses in July. The Chico span has just crossed above the cloud as well, which is the third Ichimoku-based uptrend confirmation. The next resistance level is set at the all-time high zone of 48,025. From back in June. Before reaching this level, however, we could see pullbacks towards the 23% Fibonacci retracement level of 32,652. The direction of Ethereum versus the US dollar is similar to that of Ethereum versus Japanese yen. We do have upcoming economic data from both Japan and the US today, which could add on to the trading volatility. Thanks for watching responsibly, and I'll see you with more updates tomorrow.